Hello, I'm Christina Baer. 43 wanted fugitives were arrested in Essex County. It was during a massive multi-agency sweep. Two people were wanted on murder charges. The others face charges that include aggravated assault and weapons possession. Two people had to be rescued from the ocean in Seaside Heights after they found themselves struggling in rip currents. Beach patrol crews doing maintenance in the area pulled the two people from the water.